So I wanted to bring Alex on the show today. Alex has, he is new to wholesaling and he is doing a fabulous job with it. He's picked it up. He's ran with it. He has been one of our students for, how long has it been, Alex? It's probably maybe going on 3 or 4 months, give or take.
Yeah, right? Probably 4 or 5 months now.
4 or 5 months. Okay, good deal. So Alex has been a student for 4 or 5 months. How many deals have you closed successfully to date?
I just closed on my 6th deal last week. So
6. I didn't even realize that it was that high.
Yep.
That's awesome, man. That's awesome. So Alex, tell us a little bit about your background and what you were doing before we met and before you started doing wholesale deals.
Yeah. So I have pretty much no background in real estate. I don't know anyone that does it. But I've been interested in it for, 5 years or so. So I figured wholesaling was a good place to start after doing a lot of research, just to an easy way. Well, not really easy, but a good way to stack up some cash so then I can start buying rentals in the future. But I do music full time. I still do music full time. So wholesaling's kind of been, I split my time probably 50-50 between music and wholesaling. So
Alex, tell us a little bit about some of the deals that you've done, some of the challenges that you faced. Let's talk about the first deal or two that you did and how it went.
Yeah, so I would definitely say that my first deal was the hardest one so far. I mean, pretty much everything that could have gone wrong did. Falling apart. So,
do you have any challenges right now that you are facing on any of your deals or in the business that I could help you with before we wrap up?
I don't know if there's anything that you can help me with right now. My challenges are really getting the VA, which I talked to your VA and he's helping me find someone. So that's good. Kind of a waiting game at this point.
Okay.
I'm dealing with the sign police.
So you had no real estate experience at all 5-6 months ago, right?
None.
And you really started doing deals 4 months ago.
Yep.
And now you have a buyer's list with several hundred people on it. You've done 6 deals and you've made 25 grand. You're crushing it. You're doing amazing. How did you hear about me and Mike and Discount Property Investors? Did you take the free wholesale course?
I did take it. I'm trying to think. You guys were on a podcast. I can't remember which one it was. Was it Simple Wholesaling that you guys were on?
We were on that one. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So I think I heard you on there and then you plugged the free course. And that's when I was trying to learn. And then I was super impressed by the free course because all the information's out there online.
It is.
Pile it into one spot. And I took the course. I already knew a lot of it.
You probably knew everything.
Yeah.
But it wasn't lined up simply.
But I was still impressed. I was like, damn, this was awesome. So then, I reached out to you guys to see if you could help me further because I was having a tough time finding a local mentor that was a wholesaler. So.
Right, right. Well, I'm hoping you're happy with the program.
Yeah.
I know I love coaching you because you're a go-getter and you're crushing it. Alex, you're crushing it. Keep up the good work. Awesome. Alex, thanks for joining us today. It's a pleasure. I love coaching you. You've been an amazing student. And guys, check out the free wholesale course. Super, super simple. Get you started in this business and you'll learn right away. It's not necessarily an easy business, but it's super, super simple. And if you have what it takes to solve some problems, you can be successful in this business, just like myself and Alex here. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next time.